When I was young, I'd always dream of being in my own fairy tale, marrying a prince and living happily ever after. Then I thought I'd met the man of my dreams. He was handsome and older than me, and I felt so alive just being with him. Later, when I came to Australia, he just swept me off my feet. He was always there for me. He made me laugh when I felt alone or homesick. I don't really remember when he started to change. He suddenly got angry for no reason. Looking back, I can see there were telltale signs. But at that time, I just thought he really worried about me. The first time we made love was so different from what I hoped for. I remember crying because I wasn't ready for it. I guess that I felt pressured, but I loved him and wanted to spend the rest of my life with him. After time, I came to think of love being about possession. That was all I knew, and that was how my fairy tale began. I found myself tiptoeing around his moods, until one day he just snapped, went completely crazy and hurt me so bad. I ended up in emergency. After that, I left him and went back to Hong Kong to find myself again. But a month later, he phoned and said he loved me so much, he could not live without me. At that moment, I forgot everything that had happened and fell in love with him again. I guess I convinced myself, if I loved him enough, he would change and we could be happy together. But the longer I stayed with him, the unhappier I became. My name means the rising sun, because I'd bring laughter to my friends. Now they just saw sad news. You know, there is a saying in my culture. If a girl marry a chicken, she just follow this chicken. You follow him wherever he goes and stand by him no matter what happens. One night he came home, said I'd ruined his life, that he wanted to kill me so I didn't divorce him and take his money. I don't really remember much that happened. I'd passed out after he tried to strangle me. I was so frightened about what to do, but eventually I found the courage to call for help. They told me to come straight in, that my life and my kids' life were in danger. It was the first time I got professional help. They said what I was going through is called domestic violence, and that they'd be there to help and tell me my options. It was so hard, and it took me a long time not to be afraid of him. But I slowly found myself again. I opened up and talked to friends and family, learned not to feel ashamed of what I had been through. Eventually, I went back to uni, and now I have a good job, and my kids are happy. It was so important for me to understand what happened was not my fault, that I wasn't responsible for his anger. So I changed my idea about love. I know now that when you are writing a fairy tale story and something bad happens, you have to stop and come back to reality. Love is not about taking whatever comes your way or totally losing yourself in someone else. That was the hardest lesson I learned.